It's your boy Zappa, Professor of Soothinger, and welcome back to Jimmy and the Pulsating Mass. We did one optional boss, and that was fun. That was a good, fun time we had. I didn't have him in my notes, so there's still plenty more to do. I know what I'm going to do next. Oh, more concentric Burtons. I don't have punch barely made it through. Punch. Lucky numbers. Increases party's luck for 3 turns, once per fight. There is an item that's luck-based, that does luck-based damage, and luck also affects crits and stealing. There we go. What was the other thing we got? We got like a harp or something, right? Who's the true hero? Harp. Musical set. 1, 2, 3, 4. Only 4 out of 6. 'Cause right now, Jimmy is set up for magic. We're gonna set Jimmy back up for pain. Pain shouter. Oh, yeah. Also, big dollars. What would I like to do? I know what I'm going to do with all that money. One thing at a time. One thing at a time. We're going to go play a rousing round of punch each other. Yeah, I've bought all of the musics. I no longer need these. I have an item that is infinite. Okay. Welcome to the arena. How can I help you? Compete! A special exhibition! I've been waiting to face off against you, lad. Today, my blade will sing. Punch each other! Against Coltrane! Head-on collision. Undulate. Pop that counter stance. And call your shot. Yeah! That was a good hit. I'll take it. Tanakarate. Oh, that didn't even use his called shot? I wonder what Mind's Eye is. You know what? We may never find out. Rampage! Rough House. Ha! Ugh! Andrew's level 42. Excellent swordplay, lad! You've bested a legato knight! Ugh! Jimmy earned a king! Spend points. And I have unlocked new swag. I had the... Those were... Okay, these are new. The gladiator sword. Gladiator armor. Gladiator shield. You're fine. That's some number right there. And a moon badge.
Sorry.
Teaches rejuvenate and first aid. That ain't bad. I'll have to come back through on downtime and grind those out. But more importantly, never been bested in combat before. You'd make a good knight, lad. Captain Winter's gathering the legato knights. I've been a knight without a master for too long. Thanks for telling me, lad. Poof. Coltrane goes home. Alright, so... yep. Marked off Coltrane. Those were just notes for announcement. That's fine. So next... We can go fight Mr. Cat again. We can go fight the numbers. We can go fight the drowned girl. There was another one that I just thought of. There's another side quest that I can do right now, maybe. We can go fight Evil Queen. The Evil Queen. Which, I know I can fight those. I know I can fight the enemies. I don't know if I can fight the boss. So, would you like us to go wrap up the cat problem? Cool. I didn't know about the patterns, but I already got the high score. Did you come from the Discord? Because I was complaining about that on the Steam forums the other day. Oh yeah. Yeah, when I played this alone, I was able to fight off the enemies going up to the queen. But I couldn't take on the queen, but I know I'm like a whole 10 levels stronger than I was then. First. I got all this big dollar in my pocket, and it's burning a hole. Well, welcome, mouth wide open. We are here with Jimmy and his friend Bimmy. All right, neat. I'm glad that I was found at random. We're gonna go fight a cat. Home flower. Now, we are... For reference point, we are before school. School is not in session yet. Wait, am I in the right place? No, I'm not. Oh, wait. No. We do need to go to Smile first. We do need to have a talk. Because I've been avoiding a certain dialogue for a while.
Things have really changed around here, but at least the old house is just as I left it. It's not to have to worry about Captain Fish's nonsense anymore.
What? Sir. Sir, you're supposed to...
I really don't understand your frog-shaking obsession.
Okay, you know what? I think I know what I've missed. So we're going to move on. Our friend there is supposed to tag along with us to go talk to his dumb brother, Mr. Marvelous. Oh, time for bridge. What? That's fun. Charge headlong into the darkness. Yes, that is my crew right now. I've already run through here before, so all the spooky stuff is in the past. I've stolen what I could from the creatures here as well. I don't need to worry about these phones. These phones are meaningless. Matter of fact, take good care of that mouse. Who are the skin thieves? Who? That's right. Yeah, that's right. Because he is very Cheshire Cat, isn't he? Make sure... That's fine. Yeah, like, I'll be honest, I've been watching a stream and a Let's Play, GSD and The Voice of Dog, but I only got to listen at work, so I haven't seen stuff, I've only heard. I'm spoiled, but not spoiled, you know? It's a little balanced. Right. best. That's fine. That can stay. Yeah. Yeah, I'm about a week behind on his uploads. Yeah, I think I'm set. All right, fight it out. Oh wait, I turned encounters back on. That's fine. Hold on, I actually have to watch this screen through my capture because the gamma or something is different. So I actually get to see all the shadows and stuff that I can't see on my monitor. Here we are. Princes of the Universe. Okay. You can do that. Undulate. Cover. Call the shot. And analyze. Good. That's a good start. Yeah, it's good writing. It's really good writing. I don't know how often. Oh, shit. Did my whole move just get ruined? I think I just got dunked on while I was talking. I think I just got dunked on bad. I have no idea what just happened. Okay. I don't think he even put me to sleep once the last time I tried to fight him. So that's kind of why I'm a little like, wait a minute, what happened? Yeah, I'm not gonna like, I'll try twice, and if I don't get it, then I don't get it. We'll try this later. Oh, wait a minute. There's a whole stun meta that I could be going with. Yeah. I wasn't optimizing for the poison and the acid. My playstyle is not the most optimal. No, no, no. What am I doing? Okay, now I can switch to blob. Hit him with that poison. This. Ah, shit. He told me no. That's okay. Consume cube. There's a certain time. There's an optimal time. Cube. Stat. Stat. No, you need to slow down. Stack that acid. Pep talk. No, better. Ah, damn, it's on cooldown. Pep talk. Cube. So I focus. Okay, acid wore off. I'm gonna stick with. I'm gonna stick to you. You're still metabolizing. Choco. Yeah, I. Between streams, I ground out everything in the arcade in about 5 runs from the Dark Dungeon. That's why I'm taking another stab at it. He's yowling in pain. Why is the cat yowling in pain? Bird. Bird. Oh, we need to restat. Yeah, that's a move. continue to wobble. Call that shot, boy. But flower, go. Smile, metabolize. Fuck! Ow! 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 Dunked on! Think this out for a second. No, he. Fuck, what did he do last turn? Aw, oh, fuck you, dude. Death spiral. Wait, I've got it. Do nothing. Well, that was interesting. Oh no! Oh wait, no. No, I'm fine. It just crashed on my side. So, yeah, you're not even on. You're on heal. You're a heal bot now. Immune to sleep. No, come on. I'm gonna switch that over. I have a better idea. That's fine. We'll do that. And the move. The move. That's better. Yeah, yeah. Which means... Let's go! Round two! Alright, let's go round two. Go slow. Undulate. Cover for everyone. Call your shot. Analyze. Okay. Defend, counter, Shoryuken. Here we go. The move! Wait a minute, why didn't call shot just wore off? No, I think that's how it operates. I'm just dumb. Shot. Black spiral. Go. Yep, Jim Jam got eaten. Fortunately, it doesn't matter. Heal up everyone. Okay. Okay. Okay, those wore off. Squawk. Unleash the beast. Got him! Go first. You're done. Get out. All because Lars got angry. Jimmy did his best. Jimmy's level 43. Punch is 44. I did it. It's a slow conversion. It's a pet turtle. It's a doctor's bag. Remember how Jimmy did his best?
Sometimes your best isn't good enough.
Welcome to Smile, for all of our friends are. Jimmy, don't blame yourself. You did your best. This isn't the first time you've had to deal with this. It'll always hurt, but time will move on. You've got to move on too. It's difficult. Just miss her so much. Please don't bother Timothy about this. If he were to come back here, I don't think I could let him go again. He needs to find himself. I'm not feeling too talkative right now, Jimmy. I hope you understand. Jimmy sees a tiny box wrapped in a pink ribbon. We should just stick to business. Welcome to the First Bank of Greece, subsidiary of the Accelerated Dynamics Corporation. Your Your current balance is $209,878. What would you like to do? Well, that's off the list. This is terrible. Mr. Beaver's disappeared. Probably begun another construction project. He's so secretive about this one. I haven't gotten any information in my normal gossip rings and eavesdropping. If someone abducted him, I wouldn't know what to do. Alright, well, that's that side quest. No, Mr. Beaver's actually doing something productive. Mr. Beaver's doing work. So, next up, let's go... put you back on hurting folks. Oh, I got a new move. That's right. Slow conversion. Converts 10% of HP into MP for 5 turns. Nah, that's cool to have, but that's not good for a setup. Bonita Vista. Yeah. Jimmy is set for pain. I mean, look at this cutie right here. She's sad. Oh, this buck. He must be Timothy's friend. I don't talk to him or his sisters much anymore. It's hard for him to accept what Janet and I have. That's okay. I'm happy here now. All this trash on the beach. Nope. Here it is! She's not lewd, she's dead. Switch to blob. Sludge. Hammering light. Toxicosts.
That's a move.
Make you go slow too, girl. Yeah, like, she's... The sprite is actually super cute anyway. At least I think so. She's just got some seaweed and some ocean grime on her. She just needs a... She needs a shower. She good. I'm gonna go ahead and unleash the beast now. Yeah, we are going to die in a few turns. Unless we solve this problem. Rampage! Do I have any moves? Nope, no moves. Jimmy did his best. Lars is level 44. Andrew's level 43. Bear is also leveled up. And I don't think it's necessarily standing at or around the whale. I just think it's like a certain percentage encounter on this screen. Something on the ground. Hey, it's a bronze Jimmy. We have exercised the beast. Well, that's done. So, it's you, only bronze. Now, what's it do? Works to complete any common set. So, well, except for this rustic set, all my stuff is fine. I'm missing one of the pixels. I'll look into that later. Holy Grail! Heal up. So, No, that's not where it is. Yeah, it is. Time to go try some spooky numbers again. Hey, MP recovery.
This fruit tastes like numbers.
And spook. Yep, Jimmy and the Pulsating Mass. that other guy's still here. Is he gone now? He wasn't the problem. It's just, I like having someone else to talk to. That's fine. There's phlegm. You don't need to metabolize yet. Go faster so we can tell him to fuck off. Nope. Dang it, turn on karate. Yeah, make sure that happens. Okay. Work was being crybabies. Hey. Numbers. Do nothing. Re-up your undulate. Yeah, I already have called shot. Still have many statuses. You know what? Go to bed. the fuck? Jimmy shouldn't have been hit by shit. Jimmy shouldn't have been hit by that. Lars, put in numbers. The fuck? Go first and prevent moves. Okay, good. You've got adrenaline shot back. You over there playing Fallout? Saw you pop up on Steam playing that Fallout. Oh, you have the dual screen. Okay, that's acceptable. Did his best. 8176 random number experience. 1594 random dollars found. Jimmy's level random number. Punch's level math. We do it. The numbers are in order. Hey, it's an ink blot. Hey, it's advanced calculus. Hey, it's a 138 gun. Okay, so we have advanced calculus now. I'm sure someone knows the convoluted formula behind this weapon's normal attack. Jim, enjoy 138. Okay, so we're gonna cut and run. Return to safety. Alright, and that's done. What else is done is this segment. So, you go play your ball out. I'm gonna go take a break. And be back in a few minutes for more Jimmy and the Strummy Mass. As always,
Jig. Jig.